Lucas Oaks Messick.
New Mexico State University will be on campus Tuesday, November 10th during bean lunch and afterwards at the Career Center. Sign up in the guidance office.
Congratulations to the following athletes for making the 2015-2016 swim team and swim and dive state team. Shelby Lax, Samantha Petrie, Sierra Kling, Destiny Kling, Rebecca King, Brooke Hardesty, Kayla Samsing, Harley Horn, Kyra Taylor, Sydney Eccles, Olivia Bender, Victoria Warren.
Rebecca New, Dylan Deathrage, J.D. Thomas, Eric Codette, Cameron Hartwick, Zach Petrie, Nicholas Magott, Sam Sondriel, Jesse Kribble, Skylar Jenkins, William Draper, Daniel Venus, Cole Yon, Jared Pleas. Good luck at State on Friday, guys.
Come check out the photography showcase in the front office by the community room. Lots of photos to look at, and students get to vote on the winners.
Mu Alpha Theta is initiating a study buddy program where members will provide one-on-one tutoring with students in need of help with their math course. If you would like a free math tutor, please sign up in Mr. Warner's room in B3. Space is limited, first come, first serve.
Football playoffs are today at 7 p.m. It is 8 for adults and 5 for students with IDs. VHS passes will not be valid at this is an AIA-sponsored event. This will be the first home playoff game ever, Vipers. You do not want to miss.
Seniors, the Class of 2016 Senior Panoramic Picture will be taking place on Friday, November 13th during advisory. All seniors should wear black and gold to this event. Purchase and pricing information will be provided that day by Duke Photography.
Do you like arguing? Are you quick on your feet and hardworking? Do you want to be a lawyer someday? If you answered yes to any of these questions, go see Mr. Eisen in room A8 to see about becoming a member of Verado's Mock Trial Club.
Juniors interested in attending the college visitation trips to U of A, ASU, and NAU must meet the eligibility requirements. Pick up permission slip in the main guidance office and pay $60 in the bookstore by Tuesday. November 10th, juniors must be in good standing with current grades and on track for graduation. Seats are limited to 100 juniors, first come, first serve. For questions, please see the main guidance office.
The Verado Book Club will be meeting on Monday, November 9th. After school in the library. This month's genre is science fiction. Come and share your favorite science fiction book. See you then.
Stay tuned, Vipers. Our political weekly show is next.
Round of football playoffs.
Watch this videos and get hyped for the game!
Should go check out the photography showcase.
All right, so you guys all need to follow in Inside Out, VHS Inside Out on Twitter. Make sure you hit that follow button. You can vote on Twitter for the photo contest. The top three winners will be getting a gift card. It will start on the 9th and it will go through to the 20th. So make sure you vote on Twitter. The contest is about all the kids in digital photography have taken photos and they have posted them here in the front office for everyone to come and see. So you just come to the front office, you can pick your favorite one, and they all have a number on them. And with that number, you take that and you post that that's the one you like, and make sure you follow Inside Out on Twitter, and you can vote there through the 9th through the 20th.
Chloe, have you heard of Danny Kirky? He's fire.
No, Lucas, I don't think I have.
Check this fresh music video, yo.
I'm the ruler of this town, it's so hype. Never ever settles down, it's so hype. Try to take my spot, boy, give me back the mic. This is my house, I'm the man, I am right. And we settles down the beat, Nike's on my feet, bars on fleek. Never ever stuttering, I will fight you in my sleep. Pow, pow, boom,
that's the sound of defeat.
I'm a young G, savage rapper. Do it for the love, nah, it's the money that I'm after. I'm all about that cash, you cannot get enough from me. Gucci stitches in my jeans, this the lap of luxury. When I drop this song, I'll become a study. I'm a stud, shh, don't tell nobody. No reason to laugh, miss, this isn't funny. I know my limits, man, I ain't no dummy. I'm the ruler of this town, it's so hype. Never ever settles down, it's so hype. Try to take my spot, boy, give me back the mic. This is my house, I'm the man, I am right. I'm fly as a bird. Tweet, 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 that's the sound of my herd. Try to face me and Kirky, we will roast you like a turkey. Bars so hot, they make you sweat like a horsey. Answers they demand me to put more effort into it. I'm speaking for my homies, this here is a movement. It's the loyal trend, if you're fake, you ain't a friend. Call up Jackie Chan, yeah, he's my realest fan. Blessings on blessing, I'm bound to be a rich man. You don't know me yet, but you're about to be my biggest fan. I'm the ruler of this town, it's so hype. Never ever settles down, it's so hype. Try to take my spot, boy, give me back the mic. This is my house, I'm the man, I am right.
Wanna know what's more American than puppies and babies?
What?
Nothing!
Program is making a short film. Check out this trailer.
Hey, start a song with you.
The only reason we're friends is because we grew up together and...
We're friends because we've been through a lot together.
Hey, Gerard!
You're one of the most trusted people I have in my life.
I always thought you never really saw me as your friend, and you've lied to my face so many times about this.
But what you gotta do is...
So where's the bathroom?
Oh, it's right there. It's dope and it's on the right.
Okay, thank you.
Alright. I mean, we're not growing up anymore.
So. Whoa. Okay.
2, 1.
Ah, oh, crap! Okay, alright. The college you want to go to,
nobody has a friend for one.
No, you like me. I'm just saying, I'm just from you.
I'm not done growing up.
Yes or no?
Yes.
Bon is a way for the school to get involved with helping children who have cancer, and what we do is we help raise money for them. I started it because I realized that the school didn't have anything like that here, and my old school did, and so I thought that it would be a good idea to bring a little East Coast to the West Coast. I started it last year during first semester as a genius hour. We've been at most of the football games, and we're hoping to do like a color run and end with the dance marathon. We want to do the volleyball tournament in February. We were trying to do it in November, but it had to be moved to February. And that's one of the biggest things that we have coming up. We have about 44 people. You can come to one of our meetings or come and talk to me and I'll give you some more information about it. And that's about it.
Have you heard of the maze runner?
Let's just say you mean the hall runner.
I can't remember anything.
You're not like the others. You're curious.
Day one, greedy, rise and shine.
What is this place?
The halls. Everyone, when those doors open, look for a way out.
Nobody's ever survived a class period in the halls.
Lucas, it's that time of the year again.
Thanksgiving?
No, just watch.
This is not the test. This is your emergency broadcast system announcing the commencement of the annual purge, sanctioned by the Alafria Union High School District.
Attention, citizens of the United States of America. Official polls have been counted, and your 45th president for the 2016 through 2020 term is Donald J. Trump.
This is not the test. This is your emergency broadcast system announcing the commencement of the annual purge, sanctioned by the Alafria Union High School District.
Lucas, do you like Donald Trump?
No, but after the last video, we need to vote for somebody.
I love him.
Yeah, hang on. I got Megan to be coming up in a couple hours. I gotta comb my hair as well as anything. Wow, I look fantastic. We've got a big interview with Fallon coming up. But let's be honest, he's lightweight. No one deserves to interview me. The only one qualified to interview me is me. Of course it's a great idea. We thought of it. Okay, interview time. Question one. How are you going to create jobs in this country? I'm just gonna do it. Right. But how? By doing it. It just happens. Genius. Next question. You said you'd get to Mexico to build a wall at the border. How do you plan to do that?
Well, since I'm you, why don't you tell me?
How am I going to get Mexico to build a wall? Easy. I'll challenge them to the biggest game of Jenga ever. I'll make them set up the board, and when they finish, I'll say I don't want to play anymore. All right, I guess it's time to go to the interview and give it the biggest rating it's ever seen. It's gonna be huge.
This year, right? Are you going to vote?
I don't think so.
What? Really? Maybe this will change your mind.
No.
No, I will not.
No.
No.
No. No. No. Probably not.
I sure will be.
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah, I probably will be. Most definitely.
Yes.
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 Am I even going to be voting?
Yes.
But hey, voting ain't no joke.
Especially in this video.
Great job, guys. I see you've been doing a phenomenal job on your campaigns.
But there's a problem. It was a tie. So yeah, we're gonna have to continue getting votes, but there's only one more person that needs to vote out of the whole school. Yeah. Oh my gosh, speaking of, he's right there. He's the one that has to vote still.
Thank you.
Listen.
We can tell you haven't been using your time very well today.
And you still haven't voted yet. I mean, what is wrong with you?
Today?
Like, what?
Why didn't you bring your own stick and gum? Come on, that is just not
like,
cool.
What is your problem? I don't
gone.
Do
that.
That. Kind of
yeah.
Why you haven't voted yet?
Thanks for the tissue.
All right, Vipers, that's all we have for this week.
Have a great weekend, and God bless America!